horrifically wrong.
And performance is huge. You need guys scoring runs, weight of runs, you need guys threatening with the ball or building pressure. We haven't done that consistently.
When I look back, I think it played a huge part because it allowed us to draw a line under everything that had happened now, take a blank sheet of paper and play catch up with the rest of the world.
It's a very different looking England side here today. Just clanked it over them. Oh no! Hello! Hello! Hello!
Run like hell, Johnny Best.
So identifying players who played in a certain way, played with a certain positive intent, played with the aggressive nature.
Oh, what a wicket!
Oh, yes, yes, yes. It is a new world record.
It allowed us time to build a group of players that would be contenders for the 2019 World Cup. Ben's brilliant as a captain because you have a player that can change the game no matter what he's doing.
Yeah, no, he's class. He's so pure. He's probably got the best cover drive you've ever seen.
Doesn't let you settle. Unbelievable on the short ball.
I think the last year and a half for Johnny has been phenomenal.
Once he gets on a roll, he just keeps going and going and going.
Joffre coming into the team has obviously added quite a lot, and his death bowling is up there with the best in the world.
Has he got another one? Yes, another wicket!
One of the most talented guys I've come across. The variation that he has, I don't think anybody has in the world.
He really has shown incredible talent to come on at any period of the game and take wickets.
He comes in and shows the exuberance and expressing yourself and doing everything you can do for the team.
Lovely. He's a classical style player.
His pace he generates and the snap he gets is unbelievable.
The shots he plays are freakish. He works hard in the nets, he puts hours in.
Brilliant from Curran, excellent comeback. Who needs Josh Butler when you got Tom Curran?
He's going to be one of the best players of our generation in all formats of the game.
So I've been under four or five world-class captains and I've put Morgan on top of them all.
Playing for England right now means absolutely everything. It's an extremely proud moment every time you put on the jersey and represents a huge amount of people around the country and around the world. It's a very proud moment every time you pull it on.
Oh yeah, I think he's got him. No way, you cannot do that, Ben Stokes.
So, what a response.
For Jason Roy, he's taken the umpire.
Massive blow for England.
6-6-6.
World Cup 100 for James.